actually suggested that, that it was kind of, he saw another performance that I did a few months ago.
Who was that?
He said, oh, would you like to do that?
I don't know what you thought about that, but it's kind of important,
isn't it? So we cross each other, but then we go back. Yeah. Well, for example, we can move. Then how much it goes up. I think I really love how obviously people get along with different movements. It creates different patterns and you can kind of build on it.
It's a bit tiring.
Asirandito. remember when, but sometime during my childhood, my mother gave me her nature notebooks. These are from her school, and they span the years 1930 to 1933. She was 11 years old in 1930. They've had an enormous impact on me, as did my mother, in terms of becoming an artist. My mother died this year, and she chose to be cremated.
they drink it.